Welcome. This is the 7th video for TCS Smart Hiring for BSc and BCA, C language, multiple choice question, MCQs. Our objective is to get through TCS Smart Hiring for BSc and BCA. For that purpose, we are preparing these videos to the students. Now the link is available, so you have to take tests on studentcorner.co.in website. Register yourself and take the test. I will provide a video how to take test in studentcorner.co.in. The function dash obtains block of memory dynamically. Option 1, calloc. Option 2, malloc. Option 3, both calloc and malloc. Option 4, free. So using calloc and malloc, we need to allocate memory dynamically. So the option 3 is correct, both calloc and malloc. Question number 2. For a typical program, the input is taken using option 1, scanf, option 2, files, option 3, command line, option 4, all of the mentioned above. So the answer is all of the mentioned above. We need to take input from the scanf. We also take input from the file. And we are also taking input from the command line arguments. So question number 3, what is the default return type of getChar? So option 1, char, option 2, int, option 3, char pointer, option 4, reading character does not require a return type. The answer is integer type. So question number 4, memory allocation using malloc is done in option 1, static area, option 2, stack area, option 3, heap area, option 4, both stack and heap area. The answer is heap area. What is the size of char in a 32-bit C compiler? Option 1, 1 bit, option 2, 2 bits, option 3, 1 byte, and option 4, 2 bytes. Character takes 1 byte of memory. So the answer is 3, 1 byte. What type of value does size of return? Option 1, character. Option 2, short. Option 3, unsigned int. Option 4, long. So the right answer is unsigned integer. Question number 7. Which one is used during memory deallocation in C? Option 1, remove of P. Option 2, delete of P. Option 3, free of P. Option 4, terminate of P. The answer is free of P. Free is the method to deallocate memory allocated by malloc or calloc using dynamic memory allocation. So what is the output of this code? Hash include stdio.h void main, int x is equal to 97, int y is equal to size of x plus plus, print of x is %d comma x. So the option 1 is x is 97, option 2 x is 98, option 3 x is 99, 4 runtime error. So the answer is x is 97. So y, we are not at all printing y, and the y also takes the size of the data type variable x. So here not at all replicated, so we need to print the value of x directly. It is 97. So what is the task of preprocessor? Option 1, expanding. Option 2, compiling. Option 3, linking. Option 4, all of the above. The answer is expanding. The reason is, using preprocessor, we are calling the header files available in C library or user-defined header files into our program. This question answer will be explained in the chapter 1, C introduction. So which of the following is true? Option 1, realloc can change the memory size of the array. Option 2, unary operator works on only one operand. Option 3, structs and unions works in same way. Option 4, none of the above. Realloc can be deallocate, resize the memory dynamically, not in array. So first option is wrong. Second, third option, structs and unions work in same way. Both are, the procedure is same, but the memory allocation is different from structures and unions. None of the above is not correct. So the answer is unary operator works on only one operand. The meaning of unary operator is performing operation on only one operand. The examples are increment and decrement operators.